17 cars scheduled to go 15 laps. Caution lights are extinguished and we're about ready to turn them loose. Late model Sportsman feature number one. These are the drivers that qualified 19th through 35th. Field has been split in half. Everybody with a chance to perform in front of you race fans tonight. So here we go. James Cole in the 5. Andy Ogle in 68. Out of turn number 4, we cut him loose. And that one's not going to fly. We're going to do it again. Caution light is out. Everybody will restart in there. James Cole in 5. Andy Ogle in 68. Tyler Smith in 32. And Kip Sawyer in the 44. Side by side in turn number 3, looks good so far. Turn 4 is where they need to be in good formation. Out of 4 they come, green flag in the air, here we go. And there we go. Caution is out. Problems on the front stretch. The 119 of Austin Atkins involved. The 00 of Tyler Pearson spinning down there on the front stretch with some contact. So what a tough break for the 5 car of James Cole. Sitting on the pole is the 19th fastest qualifier, and the carburetor is failing on him now. So he's probably just going to be able to make a few laps. Out of 4 they come. And a green is out. Here we go. Great start as they work their way out of turn number 2. It's going to be Andy Ogle in the lead into 68. Tyler Smith will go to second. Kip Sawyer now grabbing a third spot in the 05 of Gary Blanken running fourth. Lap number 1. It's going to go to your leader, Ogle. Andy Ogle in the 68. 32 machine of Tyler Smith running second. Now a battle for third. Here comes Blanken to the inside of Sawyer. Blanket will take the number 3 spot. Sawyer back to 4th. Running in that 5th spot now, the 73 of Ray Jarnigan. Running 6th, the 00 of Tyler Pearson. Here comes Sawyer as the 5 pulls in. That is it. James Cole pulling it in early. Sawyer now goes to the number 3 spot. Blanket back to 4th. Jarnigan 5th. Running in that 6th spot is Tyler Pearson. Running in 7th, the 15 of Wade Howerton. And Andy Ogle opening up the advantage now over second place, Tyler Smith. Ogle already a half to full straightaway lead. He's going to have to deal with the slower cars in traffic. 5 in the books, 10 to go. Andy Ogle should catch him in about another 3 or 4 laps, and then he's going to have to work his way through. That'll give Tyler Smith time to catch up. Ogle can see the rear deck lid right now with the 18 of Kyle Cole. So it's going to be up to Ogle to work the slower traffic. Right ahead of him is the 41 of Richard Bailey. Tyler Smith's only chance may be if Ogle can't get through lap traffic fast. 7 in the books. We're halfway next time. Halfway next time by. And Ogle has caught the rear runners. Now the back markers are going to be under attack, and slowing down was Ogle. Now he'll get around 2 of the slower cars. So mission accomplished. Here comes Sawyer to the outside. Sawyer trying to get the number 2 spot from Smith. Kip Sawyer will go to the inside. Slide job in turn number 4. Kip Sawyer takes over 2nd. Smith will go to 3rd. 41 of Bailey in the infield. The 18 of Cole's going to join him here shortly. Caution flag is out for the spinning 55 of Brandon Taylor. So caution is out. 9 laps in the books. 6th is the 00 of Tyler Pearson running 7th. It's the 15 of Wade Howerton. 58 machine running in the 8th spot. Cody Brake out of turn number 4. Looking for the green flag. 6 to go. We're underway. So, Andy Ogle with about a 2-car length advantage over Sawyer. Sawyer makes that ground up and more. Challenges for the lead in turn number 4. Ogle holds him off this time. 5 to go. 5 laps remain. And again, Ogle will take the high side. We got trouble down the front stretch into the inside retaining wall. It's going to be the three of Floyd Self and the 58 machine of Cody Brake. Caution out one more time. Two other cars spinning to avoid. Single file, nose to tail on the restart, looking for green this time. Andy Ogle will bring him out of turn number four. He's got Kip Sawyer on his heels. Here we go. Ogle will take the advantage. He'll bring Sawyer along with him. Now Blanken working on Smith for the number three spot. Here comes Sawyer to the inside, shows the nose. Ogle holds him off, five laps to go. A little break of traction that time by Kip Sawyer. He lost some real estate. Five car length advantage for Ogle. Sawyer will make up three of that in turn number four. Four laps remain. Still Tyler Smith running in the number three spot. Blanken running fourth and Jarnigan in fifth. Out of turn number four, three laps to go. Andy Ogle's got himself a five car length advantage over the 44 of Kip Sawyer. Sawyer way up the banking, trying to make up some real estate. Makes up his best ground in turn number three. He can close the gap, but he loses a lot in one and two. Down to about four car lengths. White flag the next time by. White flag the next time by, and here comes Sawyer. He saved the best for last. Slide job in turn number four. He'll take the lead from Ogle. Ogle answers back to the inside. At the line of dead heat, maybe just a nose for Ogle. Sawyer to the outside. Ogle tries to hold him off. Sawyer gets up into the wall. Sawyer rolls it. Sawyer goes over twice. Red flag is going to wave. Kip Sawyer goes over twice side by side as he got the wall in two going for the win. At the line of dead heat, maybe just a nose for Ogle. Sawyer to the outside. Ogle tries to hold him off. Sawyer gets up into the wall. Sawyer rolls it. Sawyer goes over twice. Red flag is going to wave. Kip Sawyer goes over twice side by side as he got the wall in two going for the win. Number 68. He is the victor here tonight. Well, he's going to take the Alan Kowicki Polish victory lap around the gap. Your winner of the first of two late model sportsman main events, Chad Ogle in the number 68 with that checkered flag. You got to give credit to the 44 of Kip Sawyer. Gave it everything he had,